Alright now. You nerds. Made a new frame and then it beat the crap out of us, so. Speaking of mimics. What does it actually say about him in here anyways?
Star Child, are you seeking revenge for its damage to me? Will you destroy this Umbra Warframe?
No. The codes are in his memory. If I can get close, I'll go in again and try to recover them. He's the key to finding the Lotus. I can feel it.
Right, I'm not gonna kill any more Grenier at this point because I'm gonna need every bit of fire support I can get against these mimics to be, god. Right, so y'all can't see it, but the recording just gave me an encoding overload error. That was weird.
There it is. Approach with caution.
Hey, it's Excalibur. Where are ya? Scan ya. Oh, I can't scan. Just grab the gun. Whoa! That was proper funky. Oh, thank you.
Star Child, use your void blast to weaken him.
I'm using the void! Oh, void. Oh, he hits me in the void. Get the microphone away from my mouth so you can get
blasted.
Oh, I actually need to transfer in. That's incredibly cool.
Your move. Take your time. Finally.
So I'm playing Go.
Forget the time I finally beat him. But now I'm thinking he just let me win.
Something is very wrong.
I see.
Oh, Crikey.
You served with distinction, old axe. We commissioned a portrait in your honor, there, on the wall.
The sentient battle at Hall. I can't imagine. You were awarded the Lua Cross for valor.
Will you follow in your father's path?
Of course.
He will, and his children will. You see, these are the stakes of this little game. Each stone I capture will be another, and another, and another, culled from your subversive bloodline.
Okay.
You thought you could outplay me? I've had lifetimes to plan my defection. You spied on me. Intercepted my communications, but I saw your move long before you took it, and so we come to the consequences.
Father, you all right? Please do something for him.
Star Child, were you successful?
I couldn't breathe.
Somehow you are inverting the flow. Not from Tenno to Warframe, but Warframe to Tenno. There may be residual effects. Return to the ship.
What even are you? Because you are not Orbis. Oh, thank God, it's just a calculus. Calculists and battleists can be fun to fight. Mimics just suck. Oh crap. Sure see that coming. Alright, we're just gonna and it's Lincoln. Okay, they just keep spawning. We're out of here. Thank you.
star. For our technology, our war machines, were your kin. How easily you turned them against us. We were forced to older means. Not circuits, nor light, but flesh and disease. Our horrors passed. Our ravaged outer colonies became gardens. We cultured the infestation, conceiving of a hybrid, transformed, but only just. The Helminth was created, born to yield these new warriors, worthy of battle against you, the great and terrible Hun Hao. We took our greatest, volunteers or not, and polluted them with these cultured reagents. They transformed. They became infested. But only just. Their skin blossomed into sword steel. Their organs interlinked with untold resilience. Yet their minds were free of the infested madness. Or so we thought. We set them upon the battlefield, biodrones under our command. The Warframes, all of them failures. Surprised? They turned on us, just as you did. And so we had no choice but to commit them to grave. This is all you know, Hun Hao, but there is a hidden half. A secret that lies within a place forbidden to you and your kind. I speak of the Void.
Star Child, repairs continue. Allow me to test vestigial precepts for a moment, like caring.
Boy is back.
Operator, you need to stop this. You could suffer permanent harm from Umbra's memory. What if you internalize all this?
I feel like he's leading me to the truth about Balith. Right now, it's all I have to go on.